In this lecture, we will see explicit interface implementation in C sharp. An interface can be implemented explicitly using the interface name dot the member name. Explicit interface implementation is useful when class is implementing multiple interfaces. So it is more readable and removes confusion. It is also useful if interfaces have same method name. While using explicit interface, we need to remember two points. Method implementation will contain interface name in the class and it should not contain public modifier. Constraints with the explicit implementation is that an explicitly implemented member cannot be accessed using a class instance but only through an instance of an interface. Here we will write an example to explain how explicit interface works. So in comment line I will write that. I'll write an interface test with method test method. So void test method. As you know, in interface no code is written. Then we will write another class test explicit testexp, which implements the interface test, and in that we will implement the method void test method. But since it is an explicit interface, we will write the interface name dot the method name, and in that I will write console.writeline. Explicit interface implementation. Now I will create a class interface example in which I will create the object of our interface. As you know, in explicit interface we will create the object with interface name. So test, which is the interface name, obj equal to new test our class name, and we will execute the method obj dot. We will write here a main method, so static void main, and in that we will create the object of our test interface obj equal to new our class name. And we will execute the method obj dot test method, and we will write read line. So when we will execute it, you will get the output explicit interface implementation. In implicit implementation we will create the object of our class in which we implement the interface, and in explicit interface we will create the object of our interface with the class and we will execute it.